Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Right. 1, 2, 3.
You're having them again. Your nightmares, Finch, about home.
No!
You worry us when you do this.
It's just a
calming mechanism, I know, and you walk it every time they come back. So tell me the truth for once, Finch. What did you see this time?
It's all the same, Sparrow.
The abuse, the fire. We beat it together. And as long as our group sticks together, we'll continue to overpower everything that used to haunt us.
Used to haunt us?
Yes, used to. Because we don't let our past intoxicate our reality any longer. Now let's get moving before the heat.
We've waited for them long enough. We need to move.
Give them a few more minutes. Sparrow isn't one to get lost easily. He'll bring Finch back soon.
Why does our schedule revolve around those two?
You know we can't leave without him.
Our lives don't revolve around Sparrow.
You know full well she doesn't mean Sparrow.
Why do you still wear that contraption, Wren? Stuck in your fall hood?
They're back!
We should make it to the safe place soon. They said 35 days of travel until we'd reach the letter. And I'd say we're almost at that point.
If Stargazer over here would stop wandering off, maybe we'd have made it there already.
All you ever contribute is complaints, Crow. You're not getting us there any faster.
Thought Robin said the kindest songs. You live up to your name, Robin.
Why, thank you. I like to think we conform to the name we're given. Finch. Colorful little birds they are. I see their colors in you. It's almost refreshing. Your colors in such a black and white world.
Water!
Sparrow says you've been having dreams. I'm jealous.
You don't want anything to do with my nightmares.
Ever since the accident, I haven't had a dream. Even if I could be immersed in a nightmare, I'd be satisfied. It's the feeling of existing in a second reality that I miss the most.
It's a dream, not a second reality, Robin.
Have you ever heard of an alternate universe? Think of every decision you've ever made, no matter how unimportant. There's a universe where you didn't make that decision, and that you is existing in an alternate reality. Life playing out as if you never made that second decision. A universe exists where we decided not to stop at this stream. A universe where we decided not to have this conversation. For every step we've taken, there's a universe that exists where we took another.
There's a universe where the fire never happened.
I wouldn't want to live in that universe.
The horses who died
are perfectly content in their alternate reality. They were just chosen to pass on from this one.
And you're happy in this reality?
I doubt a universe exists where I'm unhappy.
Let's go! We're wasting time that should be spent traveling. Get yourselves together.
He looked in the mirror every night as he had before. He felt his sanity begin to slip away each day he did so, trapped in this room where it all had ended. He turned the lights out as he exited into his bedroom, the silence doubtful as he flicked on the light of his closet, dismayed to see still no one had come across his dead body suspended from the beams.
And first place for worst horror story goes to...
Right. And you could do better.
I'm getting some water. Crow better have a good story by the time I'm back.
You bet I will.
Sure.
Your mouth shut around Bird Boy and quit feeding that kid shit.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. We're all on the same page here.
He has a right to know.
It's your funeral, Robin. Not another word to him.
Do you remember what it's like? The outside world?
I remember the birds.
I've almost forgotten what it's like to live in color.
I remember the birds. I remember all the birds. Wait. 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're at the door.
He took it from me. I know he did.
Shut it, Pansy. I didn't take your damn halter.
Calm down, Wren, please.
It's all I had, Sparrow. You know it's all I had.
I found him. What's going on?
She thinks I stole her dumb keepsake.
We all know how much it means to you, Wren. None of us would stoop that low.
He would.
We have one more day until the safe place. Can we keep the peace until then?
Wake him up! Get him up!
Get that!
Wake him up! Wake him up!
The iloperidone goes to 47B.
Idiot! Don't eat it, Bird Boy! They're turning you into a fucking vegetable! Can't just get better. They give me pimacide, but it won't stop! It's never going to stop, Bird Boy. It's never going to stop. We're the cursed kind. Colorless. Living in a world.
She's filling his head with crap. She's toxic.
This isn't anyone's fault.
She's a snake.
He needs her. He loves her, Crow. She's his light. If you ask me, you're the toxic one. You're okay, Finch. You're okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15.
I threw your halter away, Wren. We need to let go. We all do.
I'm so afraid.
You'd be crazy if you weren't. But this is what's right. We need to look ahead, Ren. The accident, the barn, it's our past. He's our past.
I don't want to become the past, Robin.
We're stuck, Ren. I'm tired of being stuck. It's only a matter of time.
Before he breaks. I've already broken, Robin. Let me keep going. I want to keep going.
Then we keep going. But we need to let go first.
How are you feeling?
Hopeful.
We're here. They told us we'd find a letter at the safe place. A letter for our future selves. Finch, we're the future. We are the future.
Safe place. This looks like just about every other place we've been.
Well, Sparrow?
Color is relative in the world of black and white. Safety, a place mined.
What does this crap mean?
There is no safe place.
No. Our safe place is where we make it. And we've made it.
We made it. You're saying we could have just settled anywhere else in the woods?
Shut up, for once.
I'm gonna go try and find a water source around here.
I can come with you.
Be back before sunset.
You do believe it, don't you? Safety is a state of mind.
I just know that I feel safe in this reality. With you. With all of them.
I can say that safety is something that was foreign to me for a long time. But now...
Stop it, Finch!
Robin?
It's not supposed to be like this.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't, Finch. You don't understand anything. You can't grasp reality. You don't have the ability.
Look, I'm always confused. I'm lost. I'm stuck in my mind, but when I'm with you-
Stop it, Finch.
I love you, Robin.
Get a grip. Wake up. For all of us. Wake up.
Right. 20 steps. Right. 10 steps. Left. 5 steps. You'll find the door.
I can't do this on my own.
You're never on your own, Bird Boy. Not you. But it's your only way out. Your only way back to the color.
You said I'll never be better.
Don't let them put you out, Bird Boy.
I'll never be better.
Don't let them.
You're awake. You're awake.
Finch, stay back.
Let me go!
Finch, stop!
Let me go! You did this to her.
Finch.
You killed her! You murdered her! Why would you do this to her? Why would you do this to her? You were happy in this reality. This was our reality.
Finch.
She was already dead.
Finch! Finch, please! Stop! Finch, I'm so sorry.
I loved her, Sparrow.
She knows you did.
I'm nothing without her!
I'm your best friend. Do you know how much it kills me to hear that you're nothing without her? What about me? Did you ever need me? I guess not. I'm the one who needed you.
You're not real.
Finch.
I need to wake up. She told me to wake up.
You're all I am, Finch. If you go, I'm nothing.
I love you, Sparrow.
Finch.
I'll see you again.
Forty-6B went down this morning, and 47 is only a danger to himself. It's all that can be done in a case like this.
Right 20, right 10, left 5.
Ah! One, patient two, out of containment, there is a patient
four,
out of containment.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3,
so what brings
five,
him
six,
here?
There
seven,
was a fire
eight,
at
nine,
his stable.
Ten, one,
he
two,
was the
three,
only
four,
survivor.
Five.
I like to think we conform to the name we're given. Finch. Colorful little birds they are. I see their colors in you. It's almost refreshing. Your colors in such a black and white world.
Let me go.